We'll be doubting it when you say that tonight's event is a family dinner. What happens to those who are not well?
Well, nothing happens to them. Maybe because of circumstances beyond their control, they are not here. But they are supposed to be here. But I'm assuring you that if this type of gathering is called again, there'll be opportunity to come.
Somebody like the River State Governor who is suspended, is he still a member of the family? And what actually happened that night?
He's still a member of the family. We have said it repeatedly, that there was no election. We believe in consensus in choosing who will be the chairman of the governor's forum. You see, in Babangida Aliyu came up with a written document affirming that all the governors of the north have endorsed Junajang as the consensus candidate. We did the same thing in the southeast and did the same thing in the south-south. It was for us to go and ratify it. But when we went there, another thing happened. And we had to abandon the hall and came out and said, it is Jonah Jan, that is the man that is chosen by consensus. So that is what happened. So as of now, we have a governor's forum with Jonah Jan as the chairman.
What does that think of the Nigerian democracy? Consensus issue. That puts everything the governors do in town.
No. It speaks well of Nigerian democracy. Consensus is not democracy. It is. Because that is the choice of the people. Every person agreed. It's even better. Every person agreed. Instead of rancor that comes with election, every person agreed and it is written. In thus, all the governors signed and said, this is the man we want. What else do you want?
So many people will say, do we need a matching scheme to show that the PDP presidency and the governors are working?
What?
Do we need a marking scheme which the president has produced in his midterm report?
Uh-huh.
We need a marking scheme to show that we are working.
Why? Why do you need it? People see it. It's empirical. What the president is doing is seen. The only thing is that the opposition doesn't want to accept the reality on ground that the president is working very hard.
Thank you very much.